What do some of the most successful companies and policymakers do so well? They create products and policies that work like a charm. They make us feel connected, they're intuitive, natural, and even human. And some companies have been pioneers in this regard. For example, Apple, on its product page, has subtle cues that you may not have even noticed, but actually help you make the best decision for yourself. They make the products easier to understand and also help you make the trade-offs in the best way possible. Policymakers also now are moving towards the human-centric direction. By making only subtle changes in communications, they're able to massively improve people's lives in terms of healthier behaviors and also financial decisions. So what are the secrets behind these companies and very, very successful policies? How are they making these human-centric products and programs that feel like an extension of ourselves? That's what this course is all about. In an 8-week deep dive, you will learn about the new science of behavioral economics. And behavioral economics combines some of the best ideas from economics, psychology, and sociology to vastly improve our understanding of human decision making. And using some of these ideas, we can do remarkable things. For example, you can make people take the staircase more often rather than the elevator just by creating a racetrack on it. And why would this work? That's because seeing a racetrack increases their competitive spirit. Or you can make people pick up fruit more often at your local supermarket just by keeping them at eye level. Not low, not high, but just at eye level. And why does this work? That's because we are lazy. We like things that are easy to grab. And these are some of the simple yet effective insights that some of the biggest companies and policymakers are currently using. And this is exactly what we cover in this course. Through interactive sessions with world-class faculty and practitioners, you will get truly applied knowledge of behavioral economics so that you can understand these ideas and apply them in your area of work. For example, you could use this knowledge to increase marketing conversions, improve the impact and adoption of public policy campaigns, or maybe just make better decisions in your own life if you're just a curious self-starter. We will look at how the environment, our context, and the way information is portrayed can have huge influences on our choices and behaviors. Most importantly, how we can use these insights to predict human behavior more meaningfully and design products and policies that people love. So we at Beast have combined more than 50 years of behavioral economics research to make it more accessible than ever and easy to implement. So by the end of this course, you'll be able to think like a behavioral economist and truly help people make better decisions.